You know, we need a more severe bit and sharper spurs. Kind of your choice, but I know which one I like, and I see which ones the horses like, so. And the same at the lope or the canter. Learning that rhythm, that'll help you to get relaxed in that saddle. You know, when do you turn your horse at the lope? Do we use an inside rein or an outside rein? You know, remember, you guide your horse as the feet are leaving the ground. So that's real important that we understand that. That's about all I have to say, I guess.